have just had the great privilege of spending an hour with Lula, and one of the points that he emphasized was that during his entire tenure in office, there was just a constant flood of attacks from all the media, constant, you know, thousands of attacks from every direction, which of course confuses and undermines public opinion. So the answer to your question is something is needed to counter the concentrated power of right-wing media, which particularly in Latin America just overwhelms everything.